Hello all, I hope that everyone has been well. Today we detoxify.
In this flow, we practice poses that...
So in this flow today, the poses that we're going to be practicing is going to help to stimulate the lymphatic, the digestive, and the circulatory system for an overall detox full body. So the main props you'll need, of course, are your yoga blocks. And I think that's it. So you can meet me on your mat.
Beginning in mountain. Bringing the feet to be flush together here. Lifting up through our arches, all the way up to the crown of our head. Relaxing the hands side by side here. Lifting the toes just to ensure that we are using all four corners of our foot to stand up nice and tall. Two more deep breaths here. Inhaling to bend the knees, circle sweeping the hands up. We are going to bring the hands all the way down to meet in a standing forward fold. Hinging from our hips to really fold forward here. Tinting our fingertips to be light on the hands and the wrist here. All right, exhaling to plant our hands firmly on the mat, bending our knees to step back into plank. Arriving here, we're going to hold for four deep breaths. Two more, we got this. Engaging the core to stay strong here. Exhaling to bend the knees, sending the hips up and back, meeting in downward facing dog. Taking a moment to pedal it out here, just getting comfortable in this pose. Spreading the fingertips. Clawing through the fingertips. We bring the heels to be heavy on the mat. On an inhale, bringing the right knee in and up. Dropping the leg down to the mat. Using our hands to guide it forward and center. Pivoting our back left foot to be parallel with the back of the mat. Inhale, then we slowly cartwheel our arms up to meet in warrior two. Leaning forward and then backwards, just to make sure that we're not dumping our weight one way or the other. Inhaling here for two big deep breaths. One more. Exhaling to turn our right hand upright, leaning back into reverse warrior, dropping the left hand to meet the back of the knee here. One more deep breath. Coming back to warrior one, we are going to drop the right forearm to the top of the right knee, extending the left head, the left hand overhead. We meet an extended side angle, keeping that palm face up here. One more deep breath. Exhaling to bring both hands to the mat, meeting in a low lunge. Curling the back left toes under here. One more deep breath. Stay here with me, guys. Exhaling to plant both hands on the mat, sweeping the right foot back into plank. Holding here for one, two, three, and four. Bringing the feet together, lowering down to the knees, then the chest, and then the chin. One more deep breath here. Exhaling to lower onto the tops of our feet, bringing the feet up off the ground here. We lift our heart, taking the arms back like airplanes. Palms facing up, we meet in Lacoste. Your third exhale, lowering all the way down. Taking a moment to catch our breath here. Inhaling to bring our torso up. Taking the knees as wide as the mat. We sink all the way down into child's pose. Bringing the forehead to kiss the mat. Two more deep breaths here. Exhaling to walk the hands in a little bit. Curling the toes under. We send the hips back and up into downward facing dog. Pedaling it out once we get here. Dropping the heels to the mat. Inhaling to bring the left leg up now. And then dropping it on the mat wherever it lands. Using our hand to guide it up and center into the mat. Slowly lifting up on that back right leg, we pivot the foot to be parallel with the back of the mat. Cartwheeling our right hand up and then our left. We meet in warrior two. Gazing past our fingertips here. Fingers spread. forward and then taking it back. Finding our center. Exhaling to turn the left hand up towards the sky, taking the right hand to the back of the knee here. Leaning the torso back, we meet in reverse warrior. Two more deep breaths here. Bringing the left forearm on top of the left thigh. Circle sweeping the right hand overhead. We meet in extended side angle. Two more deep breaths here. Exhaling to frame the left foot, unpivoting the back toes to curl under. We meet in low lunge. Planting both hands, sweeping that left foot back, we meet in plank. And we're gonna hold. Two more deep breaths. Bringing the feet a little bit closer together, gently dropping the knees, the chest, and then the chin. Taking two deep breaths here. Exhaling to lower onto the tops of our feet. We inhale to bring the feet up off the ground. Circle sweeping our hands back, palms face up, we meet in lacoste. Lifting your heart as much as you can. One more breath here, guys. Exhaling good, bringing your hands to meet the mat, lowering your feet. Take a moment to catch your breath. Inhaling to bring ourselves up, bringing the knees as wide as our yoga mat. Big toes kissing, we sink down into child's pose. Inhaling deep into your belly here. Exhaling to let it all out. One more time, big inhale through the nose. Exhaling through the mouth, nice and long. Lifting ourselves up out of child's pose. We are going to bring the knees to touch. Laying firmly on the tops of our feet. Placing the right hand in front of us. We want to take the left hand up and thread the needle through. being sure to keep those hips square, trying not to lean to one side. Bringing your gaze underneath the right arm. One more deep breath here. Exhaling to bring your left hand in front of you, bringing the right hand all the way up and taking it all the way through. Gazing on the left side of the room here. Bringing your ear as close to the mat as you can. One more deep breath. Exhaling to unravel it all. Bringing the knees back as wide as the mat, we sink back into child's pose. Letting the forehead kiss the mat. Maybe walking your hands out a little bit more this time. Two more deep breaths here. Inhaling to walk the hands in. Rotating our body to sit long ways on our mat for now. Extending the right leg long, bringing the left leg to the inner right thigh. Shifting our torso to look at the right toes. Taking our hands up and over as we meet in head to knee. One more deep breath here. Exhaling, bringing the fingers up the leg. We bring the right leg to the inner left thigh. Excuse me. Always burping. Yoga, just do it to me each time. All right. Shifting our torso to look at the left toes now. Bringing our hands up and over as we hinge from the hips to meet our feet. We bring our head as close to the knee as we can. One more deep breath here. Exhaling to bring the hands all the way up the leg. getting ourselves to sit in hero, we are slowly just gonna lower down to the bum, stretching out long on our backs. This is when you need your yoga blocks. So once we make our way onto our backs, we are going to bring the right leg all the way to the chest to meet and wind relieving. All right. So bringing the knee, the right knee, all the way into the chest. We hold our shins with both hands here. Two rounds of deep breath. Exhaling to bring the left hand to the top of the right knee. Slowly twisting ourselves all the way to the left side. Extending the right arm out long. Gazing past our fingertips. We meet in supine twist. One more deep breath here. Guiding ourselves back to center, we're going to send the right leg out long, bringing in the left leg. Switching our blocks over to the right side now. Bringing the left leg into the chest. Two more rounds of breaths here. Bringing the right hand to the top of the left knee. We bring the left knee all the way to the right side. Extending the left arm out long. Gazing past our fingertips here. Inhaling deep into the belly. Exhaling to let it all out. Feeling ourselves sink deeper into this supine twist with each breath. Guiding our legs back to center. We meet in Shavasana, our final pose today. Let's take the arms above our head just to get a full body stretch here. bringing our hands back down to our sides. We are going to rest in this pose for 5 minutes. Curling the toes, maybe flexing them front and back. Really relaxing the feet, giving them a nice needed stretch. Drawing the shoulder blades together. Closing your eyes if that's comfortable to you. If not, you can just soften your gaze and let the eyes be heavy here. Unclenching the jaw. Letting the tongue be heavy. Tucking the chin, if you feel that it is pointed up to the sky, using one hand, just gently pull it down. Letting out a yawn if you got one like me. Inhaling through the mouth and out of the nose. One more time. Keep taking those big, loving, deep breaths, letting out everything that doesn't serve you. Thank you. popping the eyelashes open, wiggling the toes, tapping our fingertips on the floor here, just livening up, bringing the feet on the mat. We bump our hips to one side, slowly using our hands to guide us up. And that is all for today, y'all. Thank you for going with me. Until next time.